I've gone ahead and diced some smoked sausage for the Italian smoked sausage recipe. I recommend smoked sausage or Posca kielbasa or that type of sausage because it adds flavor without a lot of greasiness. I wouldn't use a breakfast sausage because of the oil, but you're free to experiment and decide what type of sausage you like best. Any of the store brands will work. As you can see, most of the pieces have some caramelization on them. You don't want the whole thing brown, but you do want just a little bit of caramelization on as many pieces as you can. Adding the onions, the yellow peppers, and the garlic to the sausage. The onions and the peppers caramelize a bit, just like we did the sausage, let them absorb the flavor. You're just gonna sprinkle that in. It's gonna add a lot of flavor to the dish. So there's about a teaspoon of salt, there's a tablespoon of garlic powder, tablespoon of onion powder, black pepper, and paprika. And I pre-measured those so that I could just add them in. We're gonna add a can of diced tomatoes, and then to add a little bit more liquid and a little bit more of a loose texture to the dish, I'm gonna add a can of tomato sauce. Basically all that it needs now is to heat through so that you can coat the rice really well when you eat it. And that's my Italian sausage and tomatoes with bell peppers served over rice. I hope you try this recipe and I hope your family really enjoys it.